The NatureCounts app is an innovative tool created by Birds Canada for collecting citizen science data. The app supports many citizen science projects like breeding bird atlases and nocturnal owl surveys. To see a list of projects using the NatureCounts app, visit naturecounts.ca. This video will guide you through downloading the app, logging in for the first time, and selecting your region and project. You'll need to be connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data to complete the steps in this video, but once you've done that, you can collect data with the app even if you are totally offline. To get started with the NatureCounts app, you'll need to download it for free from the App Store on iOS devices like iPhone and iPad, or from Google Play on Android phones or tablets. Open the App Store or Google Play on your device and search for NatureCounts. Look for the yellow Canada J logo and tap the Get or Install button to download the app. Once the app has downloaded, find it on your device and tap the icon to open it. When you open the app, you'll be prompted to sign in with your NatureCounts account. If you don't have an account, you can create one for free by tapping Sign Up on the login page of the app or by visiting naturecounts.ca. When you log in for the first time, you can select your region to find projects active near you. To do this, tap Select Region. From the list, select the region that you are participating in. If you are participating in multiple regions, you may select as many as are relevant to you. Tap Apply when you are finished. Here you will see all projects that are active in your selected region. Tap on the project for which you would like to collect data. On the next screen, tap Download beside your chosen region. When the download is complete, the project will be listed under the heading Installed. To begin data entry for your project, tap Enter Data. This will take you to the Create tab, where you'll be ready to begin your survey. If you want to change your project or region in the future, tap Manage Projects at the top of the screen. You can also find Manage Projects by navigating to the Settings tab on the bottom right. Under My Projects, you'll see all projects that you've previously installed. Tapping All Projects will show you others that are active in your region. To change your region, tap the Menu button, which looks like three little bars, in the upper right. Here you can add or remove regions, then click Apply to see the projects that are available. With a little practice, the NatureCounts app makes data collection quick, easy, and efficient. Best of all, you can submit your data directly from the field with no tedious data entry to be done later. We hope you enjoy using the app, and thank you for your valuable contribution to research and conservation.